Welcome to the Christopher Kane Interviews. Today's guest, Matt Bennett.
Hello. Good to see you again. My name is Christopher Kane, actor. Most of you know me for my role as Rex in the television program Victorious. In the words of Abraham Lincoln, there are really only two great pleasures in life. Acting, and of course, apple juice. My guest tonight is a fellow actor who often appears with me on Victorious. While not particularly talented, he is rather tall. My dear friend, Matthew Bennett.
Thanks, but you can call me Matt.
You don't like being called Matthew?
It's not that I don't like it. It's just that most of my friends call me Matt.
Matt.
Yep.
Like a doormat. Something to be stepped on. Something that, if one were to get dog dew on their foot, would then be used for wiping.
You can call me Matthew.
So, Matthew, how are things?
Great. Really good. You know, Victoria's been getting really good ratings, and I'm playing a small role in a new Johnny Depp movie.